It does not happen overnight. It happens slowly and deliberately. It will take its own time. Knowing yourself is not easy, but now it will be. Hey, welcome back to my YouTube channel. This is Poonam Nahar. Each day I'm very fascinated to know the real me in myself. That helps me to recreate, restart, and rejuvenate. Knowing yourself is very vital in this multidimensional world because it will give you the direction even when you're right or wrong, or even with your correct and incorrect decisions. Self-realization will give you the confidence to do things rather than just finding the ways to not to do it. The reincarnation is very necessary to know yourself, to respect yourself, to understand the strengths and weaknesses, to know your desires, your dreams, to know your fears and passions, to know your everything. Just break the borders of your limit. There's a lot outside in this world which is yet to be discovered. So just be limitless and start adapting new things for you, yourself, and for your well-being. Just go out, go and explore your life. Be confident, be real you. This will only give you the real meaning to your life. At last, I will only say this: no one can beat you until and unless you beat yourself. You have the real power in you, so just make the most out of it. Your spirit is waiting to get unleashed to its maximum limit and strength. We can only give you the direction and paths to know yourself, but it's you who can find the better you. Just remember, you are an amazing person. Thank you for watching this video. Stay tuned for my next videos. Until then, bye-bye. Do like, share, and subscribe to my YouTube channel, Poonam Nahar.